most beautiful.
He separated sky and sea, filled with living things. In his image he formed man, breathed his life, his spirit upon him.
He created you and me, and it was good. Ocean.
God obviously had other plans.
God is changing the nations by changing students. We want you to capture this vision with us. I'll change the campus, change the world. Students don't just affect history, they determine history.
Even give presenting to our youth the greatest alternative they can spend their lives on. That is, expanding the kingdom of God. There's that sense of excitement when you see people declare with their mouth that Jesus is also their Lord.
It is God's desire to make disciples of all the nations. The call to reach a disciple of the nation is an inescapable challenge. This is absolutely not optional for us.
Hey, leader, God.